Step 1, create and name a return channel. Add distortion, 100% wet, 70% drive. Add reverb, low pass, high pass, around 80% wet. Add a utility and boost the gain heavily. Add a high pass and boost the high end. Add high pass again, create narrow boost, map to MIDI and use as filter. Finally, add a limiter and dub it.